1979, Tulsa, Oklahoma, USA. My father in the Lord and five of us went to Kenetigan camp meeting. There, for the first time, I saw the lame walking in our presence. I saw healings. I saw miracles. I was a young Christian then. I've been reading about it. We'll be having testimonies of healings, all right. But I saw this raw demonstration of the power of God. So I made up my mind, I'm not going back to Nigeria without meeting this man. They said it is impossible to meet him. I said, I will meet him. When there is a way, there is a way. To cut a long story short, one way or the other, he gave me an appointment. As soon as those of us who went from Nigeria, we are many from other denominations, as soon as they heard that I have an appointment with him, they jumped on the bandwagon. We got there, and they told me, he can only give you 15 minutes. I said, that's enough. When we got to his office, before I could say anything, the man asked, and what can I do for you? And the people who went with me began to ask for all manners of things. One said, sir, I want you to give me permission to begin to distribute your books in Nigeria. Okay? The second one said, I want permission to be distributing your tapes in Nigeria. Okay? Another one said, I want permission to be distributing your magazines in Nigeria. Okay. Finally, he came to me, the one who booked the appointment. I said, young man, what do you want? I said, sir, what I want is everything that is in you, that makes you you. That is what I want. He was shocked. He said, what do you say? I repeated myself. He said, okay. He called his secretary in and said, this one wants books, give him books. This one wants tapes, give him tapes. This one wants a magazine, give him magazine. And then he said, they should all move out. Then he turned to me. I said, young man, kneel down. I went on my knees. I saw his hands coming towards me. That's all I remembered. By the time I woke up, I was on the floor. He was kneeling beside me, his two hands on my head, and he was praying the Holy Spirit furiously. When I got up, I knew I got what I wanted. What do you want? Stand on your feet. Lift your voice to the Almighty God and tell Him what you want. Just ask God, ask God. And pray as if your life depends on it. Open your mouth and cry to Him. What you are thirsty for is what you will get. What you thirst for, that's what you will get.
What's up, everybody? Good to have you back tonight. I broke out the harp. Got the old digital harp out tonight. People have been asking. Actually, we've had a couple of people write in asking if we're going to do any worship during the fast and the night broadcast. And ask and you shall receive. Yeah, we're gonna do some tonight. And hey, what's up? Hey, Jess. Hey, Kathy. Patricia. Good to see everybody. So we're gonna take some time to worship the Lord tonight. And I wanted to before we do that, I wanted to just read you a passage of scripture that really always stirs me up, referring to praise and worship. And I want you to see this with me. It's in Psalm 67. And I want you to catch this from the 67th Psalm. I'm going to read the entire Psalm because it's a good way to start tonight before we get into this. It says, "May God be gracious to us and bless us and make his face shine upon us, that your way may be known on earth, your saving power among all nations. Let the peoples praise you, O God. Let all the peoples praise you. Let the nations be glad and sing for joy, for you judge the peoples with equity and guide the nations upon earth." Now get this in your spirit, verses 5-7. This will stir you up. "Let the peoples praise you, O God. Let all the peoples praise you. The earth has yielded its increase. God, our God, shall bless us. God shall bless us. Let all the ends of the earth fear him." The earth has yielded its increase. Why? Because God has shown favor to his people. God has blessed us. And then I wanted to show you one more that is in regards to your personal praise, your personal worship. It's Psalm 40. Going back, Psalm 40. And by the way, as you're jumping on, share this tonight. Get people on here. Let's worship. Let's take some time to worship the Lord in the midst of this fast. We're coming to the end. Let's start praising him ahead of time for what he's about to do and what he already has done. Psalm 40, listen to the third verse of Psalm 40. The Bible says, "He put a new song in my mouth, a song of praise to our God. Many will see and fear and put their trust in the Lord." Get that. Many will see what? Your song of praise. "Many will see and fear and put their trust in the Lord." Hallelujah. Why? "He put a new song in my mouth, a song of praise unto my God." And so I want to encourage you that what God is getting ready to do through this fast and throughout this year, many will see it, many will hear about it. And what are we going to say? When they ask you what happened, it's the Lord's doing. And it's marvelous in our eyes. Hallelujah. It's the Lord's doing, and it's marvelous in our eyes. Many will see it, many will hear it, and they'll put their trust in the Lord. So I want you to take some time. I don't know, maybe you're just finishing up dinner with your family, but relax and whatever. But lift your hands wherever you're at as we worship the Lord. Praise him. Some of you need to just pray in the Holy Ghost. Take some time to pray in the Spirit as we're worshiping the Lord. And I know a lot of these songs, you'll know them. I'm not going to do a bunch of songs nobody knows, hopefully anyway, and because I want you to enter in with me. I want you to praise with me, worship with me. But it'll be songs I'm sure you'll know them. We've sang them for a couple of years now, just a couple. But join in with me. Praise, worship. Get your kids out of their rooms like Carolyn does. Make them dance. Bring them into the living room. Make them dance. I don't care if I'm doing the slowest worship song. Kids, dance slow. It's a Holy Ghost slow dance. No, don't do that. Amen. See, you got this muted? All right. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you. Thank you for everything you're doing. Thank you for your anointing, your power, your glory. We expect great things this year in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Reign, Jesus, reign. Reign.
reign. The King of Zion, Judah's Lion, reign, Jesus, reign. Reign, Jesus, reign. Thank you. You deserve all glory, the honor. We lift our hands in worship. We lift our hands in worship. We lift our hands in worship. We magnify your name, 'cause you deserve the glory and the honor. We lift our hands in worship. We magnify your name, 'cause you are great. You do miracles so great. There's no one else like you. There's no one else like you. You are great. You do miracles so great. And there is no one else like you. And there's no one else like you. 'Cause you are great. You do miracles so great. There's no one else, no one else. Zion is calling me to a higher place of praise, to stand upon the mountain, magnify his name. Tell all the people and every nation that he reigns. Zion is calling me to a higher place of praise. Zion is calling me to a higher place of praise, to stand upon the mountains and magnify his name. Tell all the people, every nation that is calling me to a higher place of praise, to stand upon the mountains and magnify his name. Tell all the people and every nation that he raised. Oh, Zion is calling me to a higher place of praise. My your place of praise. Stand upon the mountain, magnify his name. Tell all the people in every nation that he reigns. Oh, Zion is calling me to a higher place of praise. Oh. What can wash away my sins? It's nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can make me whole again? Oh, nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can wash away?
Song, old lady in my church back in West Virginia, this was her favorite song.
I am redeemed, I've been bought with the price, and Jesus, he has changed my whole life. Anybody else, you just price. Jesus, he has changed my whole life. If anybody asks you just who I am, tell them I am redeemed.
If that's your story tonight, put some hands up in the comments.
Say, I am redeemed, I've been bought With my whole heart I'll agree, and my answer will be yes, Lord, yes.
Come on.
I'll say yes, Lord, yes, to your will and to your way. Say yes, Lord, yes, I will trust you and obey. When your spirit speaks to me, with my whole heart I'll agree, and my answer will be yes, and my answer will be yes, and my answer will be yes, Lord, yes.
One more time, everybody.
I'll say yes, Lord, yes, to your will and to your way. Oh, I'll say yes, Lord, yes, I will trust you and obey. And when your spirit speaks to me, with my whole heart I'll agree, and my answer will be yes, Lord, yes, and my answer will be yes, Lord, yes.
Set a fire, Holy Ghost fire.
We'll never It calms all my fears. That same blood, it dries all my tears. It's the blood that gives me strength.
Sean.
God will work it out. God.
hold of this tonight. There's an anointing on it. If you're believing for breakthrough, if you're believing for miracles, get it in your spirit right now. Because God, He's working now. God is working now. One thing I know, one thing I found, that my God is working now. Your God will work it out. Your God. Met God this morning, my soul feeling sad, my heart was heavy laden, I had a bowed down head, but He lifted all my burdens, and now my soul is glad. And only believe, only believe. Come on, y'all. All things are, no matter what you're believing for during this fast, all things are possible. All things are possible. Only believe. For all things are possible. Only believe.
So, Father, I thank you for every person that's standing in faith believing for miracles. I thank you for every person that's believing you for breakthrough. We declare this is our season. This is our season for breakthrough. We will have what you said is ours. In Jesus' mighty name. This is our time to receive breakthroughs and turnarounds. It's our year of transformation. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we give you all the praise. We give you all the glory. In Jesus' wonderful name. Just take a minute and lift your hands right where you're sitting, right where you're watching. You might even be watching this on the replay. You might even be listening to this on the podcast. But just lift your hands and begin to thank the Lord. That you serve a good God. Knows how to give good gifts to his children. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Shiko do ramande kiste patalai. Rodo rekisti abaha. Mando resti ki bravando rate ki sabrado doshti. Mando lo sopupu rekini si brodo hosta kanaye. Je bodo bosekiri ando. Thank you for touching America, Lord. Thank you for blowing your breath on this nation. Revival touching every one of the 50 states and minor outlying territories in the name of Jesus Christ. We thank you the devil can't have this generation. That the Antichrist agenda and spirit, we thank you you're throwing a wrench in the works of every plan of the wicked. In Jesus' mighty name, we expect revival. This will be the greatest year in the kingdom we've ever seen. We give you glory. We give you praise for all that you're doing. It'll be a wonder. That's right. It'll be a wonder. It'll be a wonder. Nancy, I believe, asked for one more song. And I think I just remembered the one that...
God is not through blessing you. Not through blessing you, so never give up what he said he will do. Oh God, he's not through blessing you. Oh God, he's not through. God is not through blessing you.
anybody that'll wake up at 4 a.m. for worship night. God's not done blessing you, Nancy.
And God, not through blessing you. No. Oh, God, He's not through blessing you. So never give up. He said He would do. Oh, God, He's not through blessing you.
I'll say that one more time.
God's fullness dwelleth in Him.
Oh, how I love him. How I adore him. My breath, my sunshine, my all in all. The great Redeemer became my Savior. And all God's fullness dwelleth in him. And oh, how I love him. If you love him, lift your hands right where you're watching. How I adore him. My breath, my sunshine. He's my all in all. The great Redeemer. All God's fullness, thank you, Lord, dwelleth in him. Oh, how I love him, how I adore him. My breath, my sunshine, my all. Great Redeemer became my Savior, and all God's fullness dwelleth in him. Gotta say it one more time. Oh, how I love him, how I adore. My all in all, the great Redeemer became my Savior, and all God's fullness. Made flesh, dwelt among us, and all God's fullness imprint of his nature, and he upholds the universe by the word of his power. After making purification for sins, he sat down at the right hand of the majesty on high. He is the exact imprint of his nature. He is the exact imprint of his nature. Get that in your spirit. He is the exact imprint of his nature. Jesus. God's fullness. He's all God's fullness.
He's all God's fullness. He's all God's fullness. He's all God's fullness. Jesus is, Jesus is, Jesus is. He's all God's fullness. He's all God's fullness. He's all God's fullness. Jesus is, Jesus is, Jesus is. He's all God's fullness. He's all God's fullness. And all God's fullness dwelleth in him. Oh, how I love him. How I adore him. My breath, my sunshine. My all in all, the great Redeemer became my Savior, and all God's fullness dwelleth in him.
Oh,
Thank you tonight for your wonderful presence, your glory, filling this place, filling our homes. We ask you, Lord, to continue to strengthen us as we finish this time of fasting and prayer. We thank you that things are quickly changing for us in Jesus' name. In our year of transformation, things are quickly changing. Doors are opening, crooked paths being made straight, obstacles being removed. In the name of Jesus Christ, we give you all the praise, all the glory for it. There's nobody like you, Lord. Nobody like you. In Jesus' wonderful name. If you believe it, somebody shout amen. Amen. We're going to put the giving information on the screen. If you feel a seed in your spirit, take a step of faith and sow it. What we're getting ready to do, it's going to be the biggest thing we've ever done by faith. But I'm excited because God's already opening doors. Things are already taking place. Would you stand with us as we get ready to shake South Florida with the power of God? We're asking God for the biggest opportunity for soul winning, to reach the lost, the dying, those that are on their way to hell, and see them supernaturally turned around by the power of God's Spirit. And so thank you. Thank you to every person that's standing with us. Thank you to everybody that's believing for breakthrough. Thank you to every Victory Tribe member that's partnered with us. Things are quickly changing for the better. Hallelujah. In your family, in your life. You know, when we do this, the reason I'm finishing this way, we're taking the end of this fast to just thank God, praise God, worship God. It's the only appropriate response when He blesses you. It's the only appropriate response when God blesses you. We're believing with you, believing for your sister. Hallelujah. This is the only appropriate response. And so we're excited, we're expectant. God's gonna do great things, not just with us, with you in Jesus' name. What are we declaring? This is gonna be a year of financial wonders in Jesus' name. People won't even understand it. They won't be able to explain it. We'll just say, God is working now. Glory. God is working now. One thing I know, one thing I found, that my God is working now. I'm going to finish with that song as we're getting ready to sign off. I feel that again in my spirit. It's what God's doing for you.
Because God is working now.
Against you, it'll be condemned by the power of the Holy Ghost.